morning, guys. So the time is 11:01, and I've just done my makeup. The thing I used is Bare Minerals Bare Skin, and I absolutely love this. So I'm off out with my dad. So I will tell you guys. Hi, Dad. This. I mean, look how big it looks. You wouldn't want that to crush you, would you? I mean,
about 2003 from the Russians. It weighs 33 and a half tons.
Jesus. There's a little hatch at the top where I think look.
Bits of black stuff that left in the tracks.
Contradictions that you live with every day. It's not too late. Think of what could be if you rewrite the role you play. Think a step before you leap into the colors that you.
Me and my dad are off. We're in Manchester. We're going to the Imperial War Museum. But first off, we need some food, don't we, Daddy?
We do indeed. We're heading to the shopping mall.
And it is very grim. It's raining.
Wet Manchester.
Yeah. But that's what you get when you're in Manchester. It's grim up north. We're going to have some food. Woohoo. And over there, that's BBC, ITV, and the BBC. Take it.
Daddy's happy.
Now
give them everything they have to offer. Love, custom, cruelty, ethics.
If I wouldn't have been so influenced by my mother, I would have become quite an enthusiastic member. We used to sort of go marching around the village singing. The Nazis exploited this, you see. We had competitions once a year. It was a sort of national importance that everybody was good sports boy.
So I did want more. I've spent a long time collecting two sets of cigarette cards, and I don't want to have wasted my time. I don't want to have wasted the lovely Spitfires either, and the goodies always win.
Two glinting specks directly overhead began to
blend me. I asked him what the taps were. He said, "Fuzzies."